This is the Boost XL Cap Keypad, the entry-level tool used to evaluate MSP430 Captivate Touch technology for capacitive sensing, and developed with the MSP430FR2512 and MSP430FR2522 microcontrollers. The Cap Keypad features the MSP430FR2522 MCU, a 12-key capacitive touch numeric keypad with LED backlighting, 40-pin standard booster pack headers, a Captivate programmer board connector, and a power selection jumper for current measurement. The Awake and Detect LEDs on the Cap Keypad booster pack provide the status of your actions. The Awake LED lights up when the keypad is active and the keys are backlit. You can swipe your hand near the keypad to wake up the device using Captivate's proximity sensing feature. Notice the Awake LED is now on. The Detect LED illuminates when a button is touched. Worried about accidental button presses? The Guard Channel Rejection feature ensures that the false button presses are not detected. There are two ways to start evaluating and developing with this booster pack. The first option is to use the Captivate Programmer Board, which is available to purchase standalone or as part of the full Captivate development kit. If you want to modify the preloaded software for the Cap Keypad booster pack, then this method is for you. The second option is to connect the booster pack to a Launchpad development kit. This allows you to integrate capacitive sensing into your new or existing projects with Texas Instruments MCUs. Thank you for taking a quick tour of the Boost XL Cap Keypad, a robust tool that enables you to evaluate capacitive sensing for your design. Please visit the link shown for more details. Happy developing!